Hello, my name is Frank from Fontainebleau, and here we have the new Radius collection, the Autarchica. I'm not sure if I pronounced that correct. It's the same size as the Superior pen they launched last year, also maybe 2 years ago by now, nearly 2 years ago. Same five colors, but with a steel color trim, with a steel nib instead of the gold nib, which makes a significant price difference. So if you like the pen but didn't have the money to spend that on a gold nib, this is a really good option. But also if you like silver trims more than gold trims, there you go, now you have a silver trim. So the pen is the same, but where, so the Radius logo here, and then where the other one had Superior, hier heeft de Autarchica. They all have the black section. The nib still stays the same. Like Radius Superior. But it's set steel instead of gold. And it has a piston filling system, so you just turn this off counterclockwise. Like that. Put the nib in the ink and then turn it back to fill the pen. There they are in all their glory, the five colors. I think they were very wise to make these available with steel trims. Not only does it look very good, but also the price is quite attractive. So I hope you liked the video. If you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.